That was weird.
Dodge him, right?
Yeah,
sweet.
fine. In a little bit. All
right, man. That's fine. I'm just doing questions. I just didn't want to like dungeon spam all night. You know what I mean? I'm gonna learn next time.
Say that again.
I said I just didn't want to like dungeon spam, you know? I wanted to fucking actually do something like that.
Oh, yeah. That's a fifth office. So, now I'm
just. How close are you leveling up first?
4.5 bars away.
Alright, sorry, I got a little bit close. There's a bunch of specials curse around here. We need to go kill them all. I'm headed to this one over here. You want to come help?
Hold on, that's the one that just killed me.
Alright, I'm going to start it up.
I'm dying anyways.
Let's bring him over here. Run to me! I'll fear him all. What the fuck just happened? Oh my god, there's so many people! Curse! This is an enemy! Oh, I got it dispersed. Oh. That didn't work.
Yeah, I even got just told that was an impressive death.
A priest.
Yeah, well, let's go
if
kill
you ever consider
specials.
A change of faith, you be sure you let old Buen Sandy know. You hear?
Airscan 98 has come online.
But yet he won't talk to anybody.
No, he won't. Ever. Oh, I just spawned in front of somebody. Somebody's on you, dude. Start him up. Never mind, no, I'm gonna kill this guy.
And not until I have my special glow.
You ready?
Oh.
We can easily kill him. I just killed him last time.
He's the one that killed me last time.
Yeah, I know.
The time before that. Cause I ain't doing shit for damage for some reason.
We gotta kill these guys. Alright, he's back. Kill him. There we go.
Need to target something first.
Whew, that was a lot harder than it should have been.
Like I said, for some reason I ain't doing shit for damage.
Alright, in here. We got another one of these special things. Get off, my friend!
I just need 10 more cursed bones.
I'm done with that one. But I will help you with it. I gotta get this last thing over here.
How many chapters do you have left in your camp?
I'm on?
Web of lies.
Martial Love is the last.
Okay.
Let's finish it.
Alright, I'm done with that. There's another special up. Let's go get him. Oh, he died. Yeah, he died. I gotta kill these guys now. That does so much damage. Let's just go turn all these quests in real quick. Special up. Hey. Let's kill him. Oh, it's this one. Have you done this one yet?
Yep.
Can you help me with it? We got friends! Did he?
He just took our, what we get for it. Only one person.
Hey, what's your eye level?
Jesus.
Whom are you asking?
I'm 214.
228. Nice.
Mine's not that good. This is my lowest guy on Legion.
It's not even that big of a deal, dog. You just got a quest.
Oh, I know. Everything's gonna get replaced anyway, so it doesn't matter to me. I can't believe that guy just took that shit, though. I'm pissed.
Back up though.
Yeah, it is.
Yes. Well, let me turn on this one is going to make a fine prize. Greetings, outsider. What do you want with Hanzabu? Greetings, outsider. Careful now. That witch has some powerful mojo.
Hey, there's two pets down here.
Good for them.
You have to buy some larva and something else. And you get a quest from it. Oh, that you get your second piece of your armor. Haha.
to target something first.
Get credit for it.
Yep. Thank you for finishing off.
I don't have a time.
Be all good.
I have much more to do. Do not lose your soul. What do you want with Hamza? Wait, something is coming this way. Who are ye, the stranger? Not a blood troll, or the spirits would have cut. I will go on ahead to prepare for the intrusion, my friend. I have come when you with are an urgent request.
Welcome back.
I need a target.
We're gonna kill the last person in this quest that I need to kill.
I can't breathe.
What's that?
Good shit. I smoked myself to tears. What are you guys at now? What area?
We went to the swamp.
Speak.
Old Bryn, or whatever it is. Olden.
Nazmir.
Oh my god, it's been knocked off.
I'm taking the flight point for a quick turn in.
Alrighty.
I think it's the wanted toll jackets.
There probably is. The ruins one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Rock on.
Just upgraded my Azurite power.
Nice. I haven't been checking how close I am.
What do you need? I should warn you. This may hurt a little.
Dude, that's a hard one to choose from.
Well, most likely a lot. The Blood Troll women.
I can either choose when dealt damage greater than 10% of your maximum health, gain 66 avoidance and 91 armor for 10 seconds.
This will work. There.
Or while no enemies are within 20 yards, you heal for 446 every 3 seconds.
The magic will transform you when you get near their village. No
when dealt damage greater than 10% of maximum health, gain 66 avoidance and 91 armor for 10 seconds.
That's the one I would use.
I will. Once you get near the camp, you will be transformed into one of them.
Yeah, I mean, how often are you really going to need to worry about out of combat?
Exactly.
Every time I get out of combat.
Yeah, but you have a healer.
That means I had to switch over to healing spec.
Well, that's what you got to do. I mean, because you're basically taking away an easy way to finish off somebody when you're close to death because it pops its avoidance and they start missing. Like, it's just way better stat usage.
You need
different. All I know is I've already burned through 20 of my meals.
I'm gonna go fly back.
Choose the guild bank and go and get different food. Meat feasts?
No, my Barracuda Magra or whatever it is.
I think I just flew way too far.
Where'd you go?
To the port. Is that too far?
Back to the city?
Yeah. I was turning that quest.
You went to the main city.
Yeah, I know. I was at the fly back. It's all good. It's all good.
I gotta find the inscriptionist and the plant gatherer thingy. The faster I can do contracts, the faster we can start pulling better rope. Faster flying.
Agreed.
For everybody in the guild.
Yeah, long ass fucking. Alright. So I want to go to Dracolor, alright?
Garden of Loa.
Yeah, it
Do you want something?
It shut down for some reason. I had to restart it. Okay, I see where I need to go. Alright, headed back.
just got my third upgrade to my Azurite.
Nice, though.
Which all that is increases item level by 5.
You will never find a better deal.
Yep.
You know where to find me.
I just got my second one.
Oh, third power on the first piece.
Oh, okay. I just got my third power on my second piece. What do you need? You need 9 for the next one, right?
I don't know. I haven't got any more pieces.
Yeah, 9.
No.
I just did mine. I got 9. All 3 of mine.
Mine says 8. Requires Heart of Azeroth level 8 to get just.
I think different armor pieces at a different level.
Surprised I haven't hit.
What's the first foothold I should take?
Those are important too.
I hope I took the right one.
Which one did you take?
I took the one down in the bottom left.
I did too. I just did 2 of them. They all end up together anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. So it's just a matter of what you're getting first.
Yeah. Like pre-quest to teach it about the island.
Save you guys' greens if you could too for enchanting and stuff for disenchanting.
I got a bunch, but I'll send you some when I get to the mailbox.
Send him the curse, he'll disenchant them. He has an enchanter.
Don't be
far mold.
Swoon.
I'm a curse master.
Yeah, but it's weird. This one is a Swoon because his name is weirdly spelled.
Yeah, I don't know how to do all those extra letter things.
Alt-0220.
And that, it does it like bring up all of them, or is that...
No,
like
that's the A.
That's the alt key code.
And when do you put that in?
Put curse M, and then press Alt-0227, hold Alt while you do it.
I hit 111 now.
That's so weird.
I need a touch! Oh.
I feel so much stronger!
Congrats, man.
Thanks, bro.
Dark times for Zandalar. Try to come back.
I listen to your mother. I be going now.
I be listen to your mother. I be going now. I love that shit.
More blood for Harik!
How are we going to get out of this one?
Oh no, I'm not friendly with somebody. Nice.
Be wary of the blood trolls.
I'm on Coulter's.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. There's still quests out here that we haven't done yet.
I'm just following my quest line.
Yeah. There's also off quests. Lines. You're not finishing the way. Yet. This is where you get all the good, like, blues and shit.
I No, I'm just establishing a foothold is all I'm doing.
What's up, Classic 101? How you doing, brother? Welcome to the stream, man.
Okay, well that just two-hitted me.
Oh, yeah, they're very free. Okay.
Greetings, man.
That fucking that 15% extra boost. That's nice.
Spirits be with you, man. Thank you.
good?
Alright.
Alright, you're good. Let me know if you get some people at you.
I haven't hit any.
You said what?
115.
Fucking crap.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome. We're cruising, dude. I got my first green reagent for tailoring.
Thank you. to target something first.
Actually kind of fun, like I wouldn't mind actually doing this on another two.
Yeah, it's really good.
Like Legion was just, you just couldn't, you know, I mean, you had to focus on your own effect weapon at the very beginning. Finished Web of Lies. Got one more and then on the last chain.
Nice.
I hate blood trolls.
Hmm.
Hey, Mulvey, you're gonna be ready for you're gonna be ready for another dungeon here in a few.
Wanna smoke a cigarette?
Alright, cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot this thing.
Some grinding in.
How are we going to get out of this?
No, let's talk about classic. Let's try to get chat going. See who all is in here.
Your disguise is gone.
But are you doing classic walk?
I think that what you're talking about?
No, classic in your chat, G.
Oh, okay. My bad.
It's all good. Trying to stay active in the chat, you know what I mean?
Oh, no, I feel you.
An active viewer here, G. Come on now.
I like it.
He's still streaming.
I hate
Yeah, man, he's going strong.
I'm gonna stream all my viewers. I'm gonna stream all my WoW, dude.
Got 5 viewers, baby.
What's up?
Did you catch that new robe I got?
No. What is it? I can't look at it. All it does is freaking show me it. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Nice, dude. You got your second piece.
Yep.
Blood! Blood! Blood!
your bones gonna serve us well.
Gotta kill everything. Get that XP. Goodbye.
Dark times for Zandalar.
Disconnected or getting off or something?
Who?
I need you alive.
Mulvey.
I don't know. He didn't say anything.
Junior gets disconnected a lot.
Okay.
Check what I just got an upgrade on.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, man.
Alright, this is really irritating. Oh.
I hate blood trolls.
Step forward. I alone shall deal with you.
Oh no! It's Herrick! This is it. Either the plan works or we are dead.
There's no guards that tells you where anything is in this city. This sucks.
Dark.
So what are you supposed to do with your own artifact weapons?
The legacy weapons, so you just keep them in your bank.
Stay your hand. Come forth, diviners, and meet your end. Your blood shall feed the
moon. Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming so much, it's gonna be great. I think I'm on like 3.5 hours already.
Oh yeah, man. Welcome back, brother.
How are we going to get out of this one? Great Herrick, we beg for mercy. Almighty One, spare us!
Thank you.
Mercy? Foolish insect. We will obliterate you as well as
your
desire.
No, you won't. You're not gonna obliterate shit. I'll mess you up, boy.
All right. Very well, then. Now!
What can you hope to do against me? I am Lord of the Sky.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, we do.
Hell yeah. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing with this guy.
I will. What? Poison? What have you done to me?
Ha ha! It's working! Keep stabbing! Keep stabbing!
I'm stabbing him!
My master's power.
He's gotta keep stabbing him, I guess.
Through me. It will purge me of your infection. Enough! I will feast upon your broken bones. You are strong, but none stand against the might of a lower.
Get down! Herrick is coming!
Oh, that bravado. Only to die in my lair. I shall consume the remains once I recover.
Good! He believes we are dead. We need a new plan.
Dark times for Zandalar. Be wary.
You go
on. I'll be right back.
I will heal. I just need time. I need to start taking better care of myself.
I will feast upon your flesh and offer your soul to my master.
Sorry, what? I don't really know what I run on. 100 FPS right now. But, like, on League of Legends stuff, I run, like, almost close to 300. I got a 1080. 32 gigabytes of... no, I didn't get the TI. I bought this way before that. But, I have 32 gigabytes of RAM, too. I have an i7 with an intercooler on it, too.
Bleed you dry. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do as well.
Can't stop what's
yeah,
coming.
It works out good. I wish no I could put the intercooler on my GPU.
No hope for you.
I don't know, but the next thing, wins. I'm gonna be building one here in like next year, and I'm probably gonna put two graphics cards in it. Hey, Curse.
Yes.
Should have stayed out here with me. I got my.
I'll be back out there as soon as I can find the inscription and the herbalism trainers.
Yeah. I just got my other eyes right at him.
I
need you.
I keep running around the city in circles.
So trying to level this bad boy up. Well, that's badass.
Had 5 million gold.
Oh yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. Well, that one's done. Can't wait to start the dungeon grind.
Easy.
Are they? That's good.
Yeah.
Can't wait to try them on Mythic. See if they're easy then.
Well, no worries.
You can't get enough to admit it, dude. You are not to be killing Loa.
It's going to be the Mythic pluses that are going to be the challenges.
Let's see how close I am on this. Man, that's a long time before I get that shit. I got 2 quest lines done now.
Bless you, by the way.
Thank you.
Candles are placed, and the offerings are ready. Now, the circle must be drawn. Let division guide your footsteps to form the ritual circle. Careful now. Guan Samdi will not be happy if the ritual gets sloppy.
That was kind of a hard quest to figure out.
Doba Kuzu Tatobo Meta Bochu. Great Guan Samdi, the drum has sounded in your name. These offerings await you.
I know this voice and these gifts. Very nice. Come in. Come in.
here to pay your debts.
Great One Sander, I come bearing your souls. As we
run along, man. One Sander.
I'll be right back. I need a drink.
I need to get back to Zobar. There are still more souls to gather before I can pay off my debt. Farewell. I will see you soon.
Hey, Moby, I'm just doing some archaeology, so you can queue if you want to. Man.
It's fine.
I'm getting used to this, man.
I'm still a moldy.
Yeah. Still moldy. Just, you know, yeah.
He also answers to dirt to dirt.
Oh, fair enough.
Fuck you.
Hey Junior, did you get a new instance for 115?
Yeah.
Alright.
The mother load.
Okay. I'm like 3 bars, just a little over 3 bars.
Wait till then.
Alright.
You're the leader anyway.
Selassie.
She be dawdling among the living for too long now. Do whatever it takes to bring her soul to the so very patient Lord.
An hour and a half to my quest.
Jason's at herbalism, which is gonna be my next guy I get up so I can get Flask going for us.
Your soul now belongs to the
alchemist and herbalism.
And
this guy is, I think, this guy is a miner and jewel crafter.
I guess I'm more of a gatherer.
It's kind of stupid though, because Jewelcrafter was maxed out on this guy, and they give me a 1. So.
still keep all your old recipes.
Yeah.
You're just starting fresh.
I better keep all my recipes. Piss me off.
Let's see how well that works out for you.
You do, you're just at level 1 for BFA.
I want a BFA, yeah. I'm actually loving my Shadow Bruise.
I want this Blood Trolls transmog.
Yeah, I like the Blood Trolls. It's pretty cool.
I want the transmog.
I just want a toy that makes me look like a
total slut mog.
Of course you want a slut mog. Freaking of course.
Time!
Hell yeah.
No, this is not what you promised.
A deal with one Sandy. I think she's still in the temple somewhere.
Little must be right. The mother not on the other side. Go on. Find this your wayward mother and I'll bring them together again.
That was close.
Thank you.
beast in there smells like old worms. No, Mara would not go in there. Dark in there. You go on. I'll be right. Oh, I think we're close. Mother? Where are you? Oh, found you, Mother!
Really? Really? Brought this child to his mom, and his mom like told me to get the thing out of here.
Forgive her. Now we can spend the rest of eternity together on the other side.
What's up, bro?
I hope Mother and I can see you again.
Dr. Pepper.
Damn.
I ain't gonna be drinking right now. I don't drink.
Dirty pecker.
I drink barely any alcohol. I'm a smoker. I'm a joker. I'm a midnight toker. That's what I am.
Probably shouldn't base your stream around your singing career.
No. I actually make videos about how bad it is.
Fair enough.
Man, these ho-hos are good.
Most hoes are pretty good.
Not a hoe. Ho-hos.
That's why he said it. Most. I mean, most, yeah.
Not hoes, ho-hos.
Ho-ho! That a mighty sword! Old one, somebody feeling spry now. Yes, the power's been growing.
Excuse me. I hate when I get knocked off my mat by a freaking. This is me.
To visit lonely old one Sandy.
Oh. Nice.
Fifteen. 14, Junior.
You were?
Yes, sir.
14.
Oh, shoot, son of a gun. Whatever. Don't do drugs.
Shoot! Remove! Come to the Court of Spirits! It's time we finalize our contract.
Shoot. Alright, whatever, man. Let's just... You can queue if you want to, bro. Sorry you won't get that, the new one.
I don't give a shit!
You don't have to if you don't want to. I'm just chilling. Running through this quest line. I feel like I'm almost done with this quest line.
You're a leader, so you do it. I don't just do the quest.
Hello.
Why don't you do it as DPS?
One someday, at last, you left the city of that ruin.
You look like a smart one, yet here you be, interrupting me in my own temple.
Hey, where's that guy that you,
I give you this one chance to submit to the Blood God. Surrender or be destroyed.
No one be telling Buan Samdi what to do. So, you think you have what it takes to face me, little thing?
Bold words, but you be meeting the same fate as I who refuse Gahul. Yeah. Rise, minions. Rise and destroy this fool, Loa.
Quest for what?
Your soul,
champions.
Your soul for Gahul.
Them dancing bones you call minions, them are gonna fall at a true law.
Master, grant me your gift. Enough.
I need to target something first.
You won this battle, but you can't hide here forever. Soon as you leave, you die.
Let me go.
Such
Northwest
audacity.
Bottom.
An attack.
Yeah, the bottom
my
of the town.
Temple. Goodness me. Don't you go forgetting our deal now.
I got my first blue. That's not part of my stuff.
If you want to keep me favor.
Right, it's better than my artifact. Hey. Oh, except that I can't use it without offhand.
Jason.
Like 213 or something like that.
237.
Yeah, but this is, wasn't even my fourth main, dude. My paladin,
I almost completely replaced all of my gear while questing.
My paladin's sitting at like 230, I think. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really looked at any of the stuff that I've gotten. I've just been questing. I feel strong enough. I guess I should look at it.
That was awesome.
Hey, you're out here again.
Trying to be.
I think I just finished everything in this temple.
I just finished everything at that village.
What village?
The blood corrupted village.
Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, I did that. You'll be doing this then.
Tortolans, what brings you to this accursed place?
Nah, this place isn't so bad. We're
times change, and so must Zandalari.
You're gonna make it harder than it has to be.
Princess, the Horde is sending us reinforcements.
That you got one,
I don't
Zandi
think we have the time to.
Oh, another one of these stupid
stories.
Amazing.
Have
but
any
we
good
have
stories?
Work to do.
My shadow hunters and I can scout ahead.
I have things to
we must join the Tortolans on their pilgrimage to see Torga, the Turtle Lord.
All right then, let's be off to see Torga. But just remember to keep the noise down. I don't want to miss even one of his stories.
This is not the first time I have dealt with you old Tortolans, and your endless stories. Remain focused and keep walking.
Well, I think we'll get along just fine, Princess.
Whoa! Okay.
Thought I'd be nice.
Be nice. Well, I'm 223. Sorry, my bad.
Woohoo!
So you're not that far off of me, then.
No. But check this out.
Who uses
this? Huh?
Who uses this?
Uses what?
Everyone.
Yeah, probably everyone.
It's the new blood.
Definitely keep it.
Oh, okay.
It's for all your crafting and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I just thought it was fucking sold out. Okay, I wasn't even paying attention to that. I just thought it was something like,
King
like
Kuba.
Gem or some extra stuff that you get.
Oh, no, that it's the new blood of Sargeras.
Awesome, thank you for that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a screenshot of this. King Kuba. Am I healing? Oh shit. I haven't even checked my healing stuff, dude. Hold on.
You're the one that queued.
I know. Leave queue. Did you leave it?
Go ahead.
I left it. Alright. Redo it. So I can do this damage. 56 minutes. Holy shit. Might as well be fucking try to go healing. Is everything the same? I'm gonna check it out. Hold on. If everything's the same, we're fine. It's all good. No, Hillbot's not good. I'll have to set up Hillbot real quick. If I can just get this guy off of me. Alright. Let's set up Hillbot. Go Taylor. Leave the queue. Are you guys healers? Any of you?
No.
Alright, good. I'm a healer. Alright. Alright, leave the queue, Kirst.
He'll stay in it.
Oh, we're staying in
it. No, he wants to re-queue his,
A healer, yeah.
Healer.
Oh, okay.
Dude, my transmog is totally F, bro. Like, in shadow form, I don't see it because it's all black, but, like, oh. Definitely something different.
I've seen things that would scare you, shellless. Heal.
Told you it would be easy for me to do these.
Old fake heals at 2 DPS.
Yeah. Bet you. I mean, it's just... Whoa, okay. We got something new. You guys are gonna have to help me out here.
If you don't, just straightforward. Follow me.
The blood trolls are scattered, but we must find the source of the rot and destroy it. Guard yourselves. Who knows what lurks in these caves?
That. First dungeon. Oh, sorry. Mushy Mushy, yeah, this expansion's worth getting. Freaking awesome, bro.
First big wormies first that come out of the ground.
Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. Very, very shitty priest. Very nice. Moving along under root. This is what this is called. Alright. Kind of reminds me of Underbog. Popping my big heel.
Hey Jason, you need to stand on me. It's just that the little spiders go for the healers.
Oh, okay.
I read that in the description.
Alright, I gotta get some mana. If there's anything to eat, there is not.
Where are you?
I'm coming to you. Hell yeah, thank you.
Wish it was the transmog one, but can't win them all, right?
Yep, can't win them all. It's all good. Still awesome.
I knew you were gonna do that.
Do what?
What do you do?
Popped his transmog mount. No, that was perfect because I was right in the process of jumping out.
You yanked me.
Stunned for like 12 seconds.
Yeah. I didn't realize there was a fucking massive CC chain in there.
Now, does my armor go if I switch specs? Does it stay the same? Yes, all right, cool. You can probably reset it somehow. Oh, God. You guys were, like, standing right by it. I was, like, I'm trying to get where you guys were, and I fell off.
Where did that one? Oh yeah,
Excuse me. Stack on us.
This, we will not be able to contain it.
I can't see you, bro.
Alright.
Oh!
I'm gonna get this worm.
Get him up.
Come. Thank you.
Attention, this is just still new.
Yeah, we'll get it.
Where these things are spawning.
my healing ways back in. Feeling good about it. Feeling good. Uh-oh, worm behind us. Alright, I can try to kill you guys in here. This is gonna be hard, bro. I'm dead.
If you like turn around, if you put your back to
back here, come back here, come back here. Spoilers are the ones that care. The worms shoot magic shit.
Doesn't druids have a buff?
Nope.
Really? You guys don't have Mark of the Wild?
Nope.
What the F? That's a bunch of little crap. Another worm.
Yeah, stampeding war.
God, how did I even reach that dude? Whatever. I don't even know how I got that.
Totally feared, but in a good way.
Feared in a good way.
Dope. Priority one. Devour! Consume! beware.
Gotta kill the bugs out of spawning room.
Beware.
On me. I don't even know what the hell just happened.
You tank him separately.
Beware.
DPS from Toronto. Okay.
And bought us time, but
I got nothing. This whole dungeon.
We must gather our forces and stop the rot at its source.
Yeah, I got a green. Oh, man, feels bad.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. May one someday see your enemies.
All right, you guys ready to do another one?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Kill
achievement too. Are you guys leaving?
Nope. Right. Oh well, you know, I'm out of it.
He can't join our group.
Leave the instance group. Alright, we're all good now.
You've been out of the game that long?
Yep. No, I don't know. I left the instance group. I was telling you guys to. Come on. Cue us up.
God damn it.
What I'd like to see.
You are too late, outsiders. The temple belongs to my
master. So glad that didn't work well.
Soon,
this
you
last time.
Will awaken yeah. The Zark.
This one looks good.
Thank you.
apart!
Very nice. Oh, I got some. There's a trinket.
No matter. I can rebuild him. But when you die, there will be no coming back.
Thank you.
Screw and then jump out to the right.
Yeah, it tells you on DBM.
I upload my
apparently. Yeah, mine's not showing.
Yeah, mine says break TOS. I mean, LOS.
Powerful.
Hey, grass, bud. Sorry. Grass,
not an upgrade.
Yeah, it's still grass. Transmog. guys.
Hey, you too.
Did you guys drop mounts?
Nope, different world. Different colors, too. You can get Pandora.
Oh, yeah, Pandora, yeah. Talking about these like very ones right here.
They're pretty much like this with like a saddle on top.
In the blood?
Not you. They feel.
Oh, okay.
Your heart must be cleansed.
thanks for killing the priestess. You have only succeeded in strengthening my hold on the
All right. On Bass Balls.
Yep.
Impressive. You made it farther than I thought. But I will still be drinking your blood.
Oh,
the Tsar will awaken soon, but you will not live to see it.
This looks like the fuck you gotta be going so quick.
Beware.
Soul Rim's coming up in 6 seconds. I don't know what it does, but hey, it's coming up. Go, got my third piece.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was trying to give you that chess piece because I don't need it.
No, it's all good.
And I have all my Azerite pieces.
Yeah, I just upgraded my third one. The third one.
Actually, gotta go to bed.
Alright, man.
But I'm gonna go find this guy you give your gear to.
Oh, the scrapper?
Yeah, because I got a bag full of gear.
Hold on. I will.
Alright.
I'll go to him.
He can't join us.
I'll be right back.
Unless you know where he's at.
All right, guys, we are going to end the stream there. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I really do appreciate everybody that did. Thank you. And I'm about to get off, guys. My boy just hit 117. Yeah, go bomb, baby. All right, guys, y'all take it easy. Peace out. This is Jason. Signing off.